Well, I hope you are enjoying and liking our program, Pitch Perfect, right? You like it, you share it, and you subscribe it. It'll be a wonderful episode coming up, a lot of episodes, a lot of anecdotes, good fun, hilarious incidences. Please share it with all your friends as much as possible. Pitch Perfect.
An understudy of the great Farooq engineer is how you were described all through 1971 to 75. 75 was the World Cup, and which again you were there in the team, but you never had the chance
as
to play
as a reserve
wicketkeeper. Of course, you made your debut in New Zealand in 1976. So, your recollections of the first poster boy of Indian cricket. Farooq engineer sahab ke bare mein kaha jata tha ye. Poster boy, very handsome, very tall, handsome man. To unke bare mein ye kaha jata tha. To aapki jo yaadein judi hain unke saath, aapne jo unko dekha wicket keeping karte hue aur bhi kuch bahut, I'm sure maze ki baatein aap hame batayenge Farooq engineer sahab ke bare mein.
Farooq engineer main wicket keeper mane jate the aur 1971 mein meri pehli mulaqat hui inse aur he was a very flamboyant. He was playing for Lancashire County also in England aur very encouraging, very inspiring, very motivating character, very handsome. You know, he was the only Indian cricketer who had
very charismatic.
Advertised for Brill Cream.
Oh yes, I remember that.
You remember that?
Yeah, I was very small. I remember.
Very handsome guy.
Yes.
A lot of women were after him.
as you too, Kiri bhai, as you too. मैंने पूछना था आपसे कि आपकी जो fan following थी, किसी fan को कभी date किया?
ये फैन फॉलोइंग, ये थोड़ा सा पर्सनल बात है, ये अंदर की बात है.
वी नॉट गो देयर, वी विल नॉट गो देयर. अच्छा, फारूक इंजीनियर साहब के बारे में एक और चीज पूछनी थी. डू यू नो, डिड ही एवर टेल यू अबाउट हिज वेरी फेमस क्लासमेट?
मेरे को तो याद नहीं है उनका क्लासमेट कौन था. ही वाज अ वेरी हैंडसम मैन, आई वाज टोल्ड,
एंड सो वाज हिज क्लासमेट. हिज क्लासमेट वाज एन इक्वली कैरिस्मेटिक एक्टर.
Wow.
From the Kapoor Khandan.
अरे वाह, क्या बात है.
मैं बात कर रहा हूँ शशि कपूर साहब की.
अरे वाह, क्या बात
है. शशि कपूर was
a big
Farooq engineer's
him as well.
Classmate.
Yes.
Wonderful. किरी भाई, बतौर विकेट कीपर तो आपको सारी दुनिया जानती है, बतौर विकेट कीपर. इसके अलावा जो दूसरे डिसिप्लिन है, बैटिंग भी आप बहुत ही शानदार करते हैं, हम सब जानते हैं. बॉलिंग की तरफ कभी आपने तवज्जो दी? कभी आप बॉलिंग, ऐसा कोई मौका आया जब आपने बॉलिंग की हो टीम के लिए या ऐसा कुछ?
हाँ जी, बिल्कुल. देखिए, हर क्रिकेटर को और उसकी सोच यही होनी चाहिए, जब वो क्रिकेट फील्ड पे उतरता है, प्रैक्टिस के टाइम पे जब उतरता है
जी,
तो उसको हर एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द गेम प्रैक्टिस करनी ज़रूरी है
जी.
ही हैज़ टू बी एन ऑलराउंडिंग क्रिकेटर.
Absolutely.
तो उस लिहाज से उस जमाने में, आजकल के जमाने में हम बोल रहे हैं आजकल के क्रिकेटर्स
जी,
उस जमाने में कोई बोलने वाला नहीं था हमारे को कि भाई तुम हर एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द गेम को सीखो.
बिल्कुल,
इट्स ऑलवेज गुड टू नो.
तो यू वर ऑल सेल्फ मेड. यू वर सेल्फ मेड.
मेरे ट्रेनिंग में मेरे विकेट कीपिंग का पहले कैचिंग ले लेता था मैं
जी,
प्रैक्टिस ऑन माई कैचिंग, एंटिसिपेशन, रिफ्लेक्सेस, शॉर्ट कैचेस, जो भी है, साथ में बैटिंग के बाद
जी.
उसके बाद व्हेन आई एम फिनिश्ड विद ऑल माय एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ द गेम, टेकिंग कैचेस विदाउट द ग्लव्स.
ओह यस.
हाई कैचेस, शॉर्ट कैचेस, स्लिप कैचेस विदाउट द ग्लव्स, एंड देन आई यूज्ड टू टेक द बॉल एंड बॉल इन द नेट्स.
माशाल्लाह.
एंड वो बॉलिंग में आई वाज, यू सी नाउ द आइडिया ऑफ एवरी क्रिकेटर शुड बी दैट ही शुड गो नियरेस्ट टू परफेक्शन इन टू ऑल एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ द गेम, तो नॉट जस्ट फूल अराउंड. I was very serious in my bowling.
A complete cricketer, all rounder,
off spin.
जी.
Off-spin, okay. Thoda sa with the new ball also I have tried. And by the way, I don't know if all these viewers are knowing about, I have got a test wicket.
Oh.
Do you know that? Yeah. You have to keep guessing which test and who was my victim.
Answer in the comment section. Any of you, I'm sure some of you know it right away. And quick, let's have a fast answer. Oh, that was very interesting, Kiribhai, what you said about the bowling. Oh, and here comes Sadiq Kirmani, also a wicketkeeper batsman. Sadiq, we were just talking with Dad that he has taken a wicket in a test match. You know, I was just always under the impression that ye to mashallah se bahut bade batsman aur wicketkeeper hain, hum sab jante. Lekin bowling as a bowler, bowler hone ke nate inhone ek test wicket liya, and you too are a bowler. Apart from being an ace batsman and a wicketkeeper.
Yes. So my school days, I started off as an all-rounder. Without knowing Dad being a wicketkeeper and all of that.
These are the natural instincts.
Chip of the old block. Okay.
So I was an all-rounder. So I used to bowl leg spin, medium pace, you know.
Gee.
Whatever my team needed, my school team,
mm-hmm.
Frank Anthony Junior School.
Okay.
So I wasn't a wicketkeeper at all, you know, nowhere close. And then I had to choose one department. So I had to choose karni thi. So wicketkeeping, I chose an under 12, and I started wicketkeeping in under 12, and it came automatically, as Dad said, rightly pointed out, ki aa gaya genes mein.
Mashallah.
Mein aa gaya.
And here is a complete all-rounder, you know, and good luck to you, and we look forward to seeing you take a wicket, score a century, and take and scalp as a wicketkeeper.
I've taken 4 wickets on my first division match as well.
Okay.
When I was playing for Herons.
Yes.
At the RSI Stadium.
Okay.
Yes.
Cheers. All the best. Good luck.
Yes, it's always better to be a good all-rounder.
Yes.
You have better chances of selections to any team.
Absolutely.
You see, if you fail in your batting,
one department,
you have to make up in your wicketkeeping.
Yes.
If you fail in your wicketkeeping, you have to make up in your batting.
Mm-hmm.
So you have chances to improvise upon your shortcomings.
Say
where your failures are, you can make it up in your batting, you in wicketkeeping, in your fielding, in your bowling as well.
Ji. So kehte hain har fun maula. To ye mashallah se hamara bachcha har fun maula hai. Har fun maula.
Hey guys. Like, share, subscribe. The Kirmanis on YouTube. Thank you so much.